You feel the world start to shift once more.
You, come with me, now. There's been a problem. I never said you did. You are a problem, but not all of my problems. This one is, unfortunately, unrelated to you. No, but we are very close. It seems I might have miscalculated the route to it. Some of the mining teams are dead, attacked by undead fabricants. Not as you might understand it. They're constructs for the most part. It seems that we, on accident, drilled into a previously unknown section of the catacombs of Sothasil, but I do not understand what agitates them. A fabricant, dead or not, understands the need of the machine. They are our ancestors, and would not attack us unless something was seriously wrong, but once again, we stumble blindly. If you would be so kind as to, you would have our gratitude. They broke in around the dig site tunnel, so start looking there.
Is there something I can do for you?
How can I help you?
Sir, yes, sir.
Come on.
stopping for a nap. If you fall asleep in this place, you'll never wake up.
Thank you.
Awake, correct? That is the term when someone is not sleeping, yes? Awake? As I understand, Lord Fear, you fought valiantly against a powerful unwound. The fight collapsed the cavern in, but by then you were too exhausted to escape. He and his compatriot found you and brought you back here.
Yes, that would be me. Hello. I'm afraid the Lord title is a bit much. I haven't sat on the Delvani Council for years, but the Fabricants have always enjoyed their honorifics. But please, allow me to introduce myself. I am Devaith Fjör, an old friend of Sothasil. My friend here is Yagram Begarn.
I have not been at war for quite some time. And before that, I was not at war either. So no, I am not at war. I was at war.
Hold on, sir.
I have not been at war for quite some time. And before that, I was not at war either. So no, I am not at war. I was a dwarf. However, I am a dreamer. The last living dreamer.
I see you know your history. It's good to see they still teach children about me. I see you know your history. It's good to see they still teach children about me. But no, Dovahkiin, Yagram's unfortunate appearance back in the Third Era was due to the disease known as Corporis. With the demise of Dagoth Ur, the disease receded enough to the point where I could restore Yagram to what he once was.
Actually, I've been wondering that too, Lord Fear. I do not mean to accuse, but what were you doing down there?
You don't think you're the only ones with a stake in all this, do you? The Clockwork City was as much a product of my drunken tirades as it was Sothis Ill's. Perhaps not my home, but I have as much of a duty to protect it as you do.
Then please, Lord Fear, do you have any idea what would cause the catacombs to assault us? We've done nothing out of the ordinary, for Fabricants at least.
That's actually precisely what we're investigating, but we're mostly unsure.
Reactionary plating analysis helped. Bit archaic how Sothis Sill built his machines, but it is easy to recognize tampering on climactic surfaces.
Lord Fear, can you perhaps translate what Lord Bagarn said?
He said that someone has been sabotaging your little dig.